everybody, YouTube, welcome back. So, I decided to go ahead and make another video. I think my nephew Avery would enjoy this game a lot. So I'm going to continue to record this and send him the links to the video. I'm going to try not to curse so much. So shout out to you, Avery. Love you, man. I know you like Miles Morales and Spider-Man. And everybody out there, whoever's watching this, if you'd like to comment, subscribe, hit the notification, like, dislike, be disrespectful in the comments, please. Do all. Let's fire this up. Could not sync that OBC. All right, what does that mean? Let's see. 0% saved. Have to start over? Come on now. Oh no.
Pete, it's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
Pete's counting on me. I gotta stop these guys.
Come on, man. You run out of that. Okay.
They're all over that bridge.
All right. I have to get used to the controls on this thing. Oh!
He can't lose. He never loses.
Oh! Now where do I have to go? Where the hell do I have to go now? Let's see. There we go. Okay.
Spider-Man,
everybody was down back
good?
There. Gonna get to see how bad I am at this game.
Back the hell?
Ooh. He cracked his ass. Man. Oh. All right, I gotta try.
How are you doing this? Collecting sites? Some kind of field induction?
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected!
And you're using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected. You're not gonna keep pushing people around, Lexi. I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try, small one.
Oh. Oh, that hurt.
God. Damn. All right.
You are worthy opponent, small one.
Batteries not gonna get you out of this, Alexi. Hey, in the future, just do the time, man. No more breakouts, please.
You will not stop me.
You destroyed half the city. Don't you care?
No.
Hey.
I hate chase of
goons. You hurt a lot of people today, Alexi.
Whipped his ass.
Kinda.
Guys? Wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks, but he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
No, I don't like that dude.
Hey.
He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Well, so far, I am loving this game. I'm really enjoying the
electricity. Wow.
PS5.
Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey. I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
The only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Don't screw this up.
The
the city late at night, hit a pinnacle. Shining on them, I'd rather just alone. Put those on the game. They know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to raise your mind.
Yeah, this game is definitely on point. Okay, so let's see how this works. Okay. Oh, I had to do this. Okay, let's see. This is the one. There we go. Okay. I saw the plus at the top. I have to make my way up the tree. Let's see. Okay, we'll figure that out as we play.
Yo, Genki, dude, Rhino, what?
Yeah,
where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related and definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Genki's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
Never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Give me this garbage ass suit. What the hell am I supposed to do with this?
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
Half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most. J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Bad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Oh, been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Dana Behart, and this is the Danacast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, maybe the people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. Oh, Danacast, yeah. New favorite Spider-Man. Podcast.
Okay, you're Spider-Man.
Still trying to figure out these these controls. I mean, I get it. I remember the older Spider-Man games that I played when I was a kid. You could just sling the web into the sky and attach to something. So I see.
This is the place.
It's,
looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
All right, what we got going on here?
Miles. Get ready for your first holographic training challenge.
Oh, Lord.
These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Close combat strategy. Active. Pop those bad guys up, Miles. Combat.
Oh, these guys are
stuck.
I said that one. See, I'm messing up. All right, let's see. Let's try that. Let's try that. There we go.
She's back.
Another key fighter skill. Okay. Disarming.
Yeah. How the hell do I disarm? All right. I'm standing in it. There we go. Okay. This thing is crazy. Ah.
Opponents are
dangerous.
And
okay.
It's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total twofer.
Alright. Yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
All that stuff is engaged. Now let's combine these two moves.
Oh,
is a great
nice.
Method of crowd control. Plus, the sound they make are hilarious. Slam! Classic.
This yours? Oh.
I think I did something that I wasn't supposed to do.
fast.
All right, I'm feeling this. Got hands? Catch.
More guys incoming. Heads up. Time for some freeform practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies. Nice work, Miles. Keep it up.
Oh, wait. Where the hell am I at? God.
Yeah, Miles, nice! Get him! Let him have it! Bring the... Whoa, sorry. Keep up the good work. Behavior step. And that's the bingo.
All right. I just winged that. I had no idea what I was doing.
Blue screen of death.
And I don't care.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Oh, now it's real.
Take him out! Then grab the gear!
What? How the...
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. I'm gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Super Spider Entertainment System online. Beginning capable of exposure. Check.
Y'all trying to catch some hands?
Shot my ass off the roof, huh?
Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Oh shit.
These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
Welcome to Advanced Web Trick Training. Remember, specificity is the heart of every great weapon. For example.
Oh, god damn it. Sorry, Avery. Didn't mean to say that.
Hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take this spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
Remember, specificity is the heart of every great weapon. For example, instead of, hey, let me try...
Ah, oh, I'm about to die again.
Wait, that's your face? These are your gloves?
Yeah. That's not a whip. That's a straight-up burn!
Keep practicing, soon you'll be swimming like a pro.
Get him down here!
Combat simulation is active.
That one felt good.
You're dead!
Commencing.
Gonna end you!
Oh, God damn it, I was right there at the end. Ah. Oh, Lord,
yeah.
Come on.
Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Instead of, hey, ugly, try, oh, nice mask. Wait, that's your name.
That's it? Good. Good. Good,
that's
good, good, good. Jesus Christ.
Gotta fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
That gave my hand a workout there. My hand is exhausted now, pushing all those buttons, trying to whip ass. So, yeah, okay. Damn, only 3% now? Started off at 2%, now it's only 3%. Okay, anyway, I am going to end it there, and I'll record another video. I may play Demon's Souls. Not Demon Souls, Demon's Souls. May play that next. I don't know. Oh, I have the Sackboy. I may play Sackboy. I don't know. I don't know. Whatever. Anyway, thank you all for watching. I appreciate you, Avery. Again, this is for you, sir. And see you on the next one.